चार मंथ मैडम
ओके
सर
I may have to leave early, therefore I take this opportunity to congratulate Mr. Sridhar and all other directors of Srikaram Infratech Limited for launching such a beautiful project in this area. And I am also very happy that Bank of Baroda is associated with this project. And those who intend to buy house, we have already put our stall also here, that we offer home loans also to those who buy house from Srikaram. It is an approved project by Bank of Baroda. In fact,
will be handed over to Mr. Sridhar, MD of Srikaram, who will hand over the momentum to Mr. B.H. Rahman, sir, General Manager of Bank of Baroda. A round of applause, please. Thank you so much for your presence, sir. It has been indeed a very pleasant experience acquainting with Srikaram. When they came to us regarding the architectural design of the project, their design brief to us was very clear cut, very simple. They wanted us to design a gated community, a community where homes would be affordable at the same time of very fine quality. That's the kind of support that a community living can offer. There's a lot of support that can come. Actually, we ourselves, Sunil and I, we live in a gated community designed by us, and we know what it feels like. The gated community of Shubhadi is spread over 2.44 acres of land, houses 144 units, and in 5 blocks. The beauty of it is only around 50% of the land is actually covered by buildings. The rest is all open. As architects, we made a very conscious effort.
Who will hand over the agreement of the architect for the project? Mr. Srinivasulu Reddy. And sir, kindly collect the check. So the check is now being handed over from Mr. Srinivasulu Reddy. Thank you.
यार।
And I would like all the directors of Shrikaram Infratech to also come up on the stage. And now we'll proceed on with the releasing of the brochure of Shrikaram Subadhi.
తెలుగు సార్ కెమెరా
హలో సార్ సార్ గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్ సార్।